Hi, I'm Dr. Samantha from Partha Dental. Hope you all are visiting Partha Dental, and I hope you're taking care of your teeth, and I hope you're visiting our clinics. Okay, so today let's talk about another topic in dentistry, that is wisdom tooth. So I hope you all know what is a wisdom tooth. So wisdom tooth is the third molar. So what is third molar? That is the cornermost tooth in our mouth. So we all have 32 teeth, excluding wisdom tooth, it is 28 teeth, but including wisdom tooth, that is four molars, the last molar. So upper we have two and the lower we have two. Okay, so I'll just show you. This is your wisdom tooth, so the last one. So this is your wisdom tooth. Okay, so the last one is what is called as the wisdom tooth. So what are the common problems associated with wisdom tooth? So why actually the problems come associated with wisdom tooth is, since wisdom tooth is the one which erupts last, okay, what happens is, if our jaw size is small, when there is no space for the wisdom tooth to accommodate, and when we don't use it for normal chewing, then the problem starts. So that is when the wisdom tooth is indicated for extraction. Okay, so what are the symptoms associated with wisdom tooth problem is, when the tooth is trying to erupt and when there is no space, what happens is there will be slight inflammation around your wisdom tooth. Okay, there will be gum swelling, there will be pain, and there will be infection, and then in the worst cases there can be pus accumulation also. And in the worst scenario, in case if the wisdom tooth is decayed, that decay can spread to your adjacent tooth as well. Okay, so I'll just show you. There is a wisdom tooth. So this is a wisdom tooth. So in this, what has happened is, this tooth is infected. This tooth is infected, and the wisdom tooth is trying to come out, but it is decayed. I hope you are able to make out, it's decayed. So because of this wisdom tooth, this tooth is also getting infected. So basically we are trying to protect this tooth. So if this is decayed, this tooth also gets infected, and if we take an x-ray, we'll be able to even appreciate the infection. So when this stage comes, you will have to definitely go for extraction. So I hope you're able to understand. So what I'm trying to tell you is, just to protect the adjacent tooth, we'll have to extract the wisdom tooth. And in case if the tooth has potential to come out, and if it comes out into functional occlusion, then you don't have to actually extract the wisdom tooth. You can use it like any other tooth and you can be with it. And what is a common age, you know, for the wisdom tooth removal, and when it is indicated is late teen, before 25, the bone will be soft and spongy, so the extraction also becomes very easier for us. So if you have recurrent symptoms of pain and you know, swelling and infection and pus formation, and if you find any decay, then definitely you will have to go for extraction. So don't delay more, because as we get older, what happens is our bone becomes more strong, then the extraction process also becomes very difficult. Okay, so if you find any of these symptoms, make sure that you come and get it extracted. And in case if you don't find any of the symptoms and all the wisdom tooth is erupted, and if it is clean and healthy, and if you're using it for chewing, then you don't have to extract your tooth. Okay, so I hope I have given information about wisdom tooth. If there's anything, please do leave a message so that I can definitely answer your queries. Thank you so much. Do visit Partha Dental and do take care of your tooth.